Steampunk is a retrofuturistic subgenre of science fiction that combines 19th century industrial steam-powered technology with futuristic or fantastical elements. It imagines a world where advanced technologies like airships, automatons, and complex machines are powered by steam and set against a Victorian or Wild West inspired backdrop. The aesthetic often features gears, cogs, brass, and leather, blending historical styles with futuristic visions. Steampunk as a genre and aesthetic appeared in the 1980s, evolving from earlier speculative fiction by authors like Jules Verne and H.G. Wells. The term steampunk was coined by writer K.W. Jeter in 1987 to describe works that extrapolated a high-tech version of the 19th century. It is a subgenre of science fiction that dares to imagine a world powered by steam, one where 19th century Victorian aesthetics and industrial technology fuse with fantastical inventions. Picture intricate brass goggles, gears clicking inside oversized mechanical contraptions, and airships soaring through smoky skies.